If you purchased an iPhone in the last couple years and wanted a clear case to show off its color or design, you likely noticed this circle pattern on the back, which would not only obstruct the view of your phone, but likely draw some confusing glances from family and friends. So what is this white circle, and why did Apple put it on the back of their clear cases? Well, hidden inside the white circle are an array of small magnets, designed to attach a variety of accessories to your iPhone. Apple calls it MagSafe, and it was introduced with iPhone 12 in 2020. While the feature shares its name with MagSafe on the MacBook Pro and MacBook Air, it's actually a completely different technology. MagSafe on iPhone was designed to make wireless charging easier, since the device could magnetically snap to a compatible charging surface, perfectly positioning its internal coil with the one inside the charger, ensuring optimal charging speed and efficiency. But if the iPhone itself has this circle of magnets inside, why does its case need them too? Well, it's because the case covering the phone's internal magnets make them weaker. So Apple added them to their cases to ensure a consistent experience when connecting to MagSafe chargers or accessories. Now, there have been tests that demonstrate the iPhone's internal magnets still work through a case, so wireless charging with MagSafe would still be useful, but things get riskier when considering the accessories. If you don't have an iPhone case with additional magnets, then products like the MagSafe wallet or MagSafe battery are more likely to fall off in your pocket or even in your hand due to reduced magnetic strength. Not to mention the risk of attaching your iPhone to a MagSafe car mount while going over bumps or making sharp turns. Using a case without the circle of magnets makes your device much more likely to fall off and perhaps suffer damage or just cause frustration. So while many people consider the iPhone's MagSafe circle an eyesore, especially on their clear case, it's a compromise Apple had to make in order to ensure a safe, consistent experience for users. This is Greg with Apple Explained. Thanks for watching till the end, and I'll see you in the next video.